Yeah, that's cool.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck.
Well, actually, you can modify the units. For example, my... Okay, I'm gonna talk after I build now.
I'm going to be concentrating. I'm going to be concentrating on a lot of subs this game, I think.
Roger.
Seraphim subs, so I won't be building Yolanda until mid game. Like, you know. Hopefully somebody else has got like an Artemis or something.
Yeah, we need weapons of mass destruction.
Or another Yolanda started.
I can go scatuses to help Navy and to kill long range threats.
No, it's fine. I'm gonna spam so many subs it won't matter.
What does that what unit is that? I'm not familiar with it.
I don't believe it exists. A similar unit existed in Supreme Commander 2. No, it's a structure designed to reclaim, automatically reclaim.
Oh wow.
It was one of the DLC structures.
Nice. Also, I remember Necrobot from Total Annihilation. It was a custom-made unit. It's awesome. What it would do, it would reach a wreck, and then it would make it have one hit point, and then it would heal it to full health, so it would make wrecks alive.
Then it repairs units.
And also repairing units, yeah. Entropy, I'm gonna have to take a look at your map. Let's see what you did. That sounds interesting. Yeah, kill it or it detonates as a nuke. I like that. Yeah, of course.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
You will not live long enough for it to come online, I think. It's a great idea if you can hold them until it's done. Roger. Yeah, the Ravager is never good against lots of tier 1. So many spots. Yeah, because they have a slow rate of fire and a huge damage, so it's wasted on these units.
Has been destroyed by some ships.
Do you need more energy, Entropy? Roger.
You're losing so much.
Oh wow. Sending some anti-air to the right side.
We don't have enough turrets for this wave. Enough turrets.
Yeah, on the red side. Okay, I'm transferring my anti-air to you. Boss is coming.
Targeted.
Need some energy, please, anyone?
Roger.
Thank you.
Need more?
No, I'm okay for now.
Roger.
Yeah. Firing shortly. Firing now.
They're exiting.
Why are there so many?
It's random. Sometimes there are more, sometimes there are less. I didn't edit them, if that's what you mean. Yeah. Somebody is lagging.
Carolinko.
Yeah, same.
Okay, seems to be better now. Depends which ones, but yeah, because some of them even hit air, so that's really good. Yeah, I guess so. The range is shitty later on. Oh, definitely. The normal tech one turrets, yeah. Okay, bombers are here. That's not good. Oh, Entropy, you got hit. Bombers. Okay, only two more left. Three more. Oh, four more. Wow, five more. Shit.
Entropy is hit again.
Oh, left side as well. Because I was slow on Sam's. Bombers. Yeah, I'm about to get hit too. I was too slow on fucking Sam's. Okay, it seems only one more bomber is left. Two players hit. That's bad.
Where are we so close?
Right, started tech 3 turrets for the middle. And Monkey Lord's wreck is not working. Same player, same code. Wow. No, a bit sooner, but yeah. Guys, we are alive. It's cool. Right, use this time.
Can I have Siphon and Sarah, please?
Roger.
T3 Sarah.
I've got T3 Aeons here if everyone wants them.
I'm building a T3 engineer for you. Sarah.
Cybern in my base, Arcarlico. Gonna give the rest soon.
There it is.
That's the first three. The next three are coming out.
Sorry, take three.
Oh, cheers for the side. For the Sarah.
Alright guys, you all have Tech 3 Cybern in my base.
Take your engines, please.
Circle soon.
Our vision is to have tech in my base. Take
me. Ukulele, take your engine, please. To my base, T3.
revisionist is another Aeon engineer. He's got killed. No, revisionist. Mine is alive. I just saw him. He's get killed. Thanks for Sarah.
Focus those Terminators. They do a lot of damage.
DC, what are you doing, man? You got nothing. Your arms are just hitting the rocks.
Ah, fuck, boss killed me, I was watching. Shit.
Did you see the boss? I saw it just.
Roger, find hit points. Larger bosses are, later bosses are larger. This one is normal size.
And keep all stars firing.
Rebuilding turrets.
Commander under attack.
Kill the Terminators.
The problem is the Navy killing me all the time.
Also, fire beetles sneaking through. Watch out.
He's, yeah. He's gone to sleep. He still got T2 mixes.
Yeah, he got killed by air.
Oh,
yeah, I'm fucked, guys. The Navy is too much. My turrets constantly hit it, and they don't hit the front. I have recalled my bricks back to front.
Let me see, Dev.
Well, we failed. Yeah, look at it.
Yeah, look at the left side. There are a lot of zoos, but those are T1. Not in our farms.
No, the harms are in a silly position. They're just hitting rocks.
Yeah, they need to go forward more. Making it air. I need Aeon, yeah. Again.
These surfing settings are so OP. 75k HP.
DC, are you here? It's like he's not doing anything else. To be fair, in the beginning he did say he doesn't want to play it that seriously. SARS incoming, SARS incoming. I have 7 sky trackers for the front, but
I have 5. Two heading for me, one heading for TTX.
One on the left, still alive.
Oh,
Skytrucker has a space tracker.
Skytrucker is a cycling.
If he goes a little bit to the right, I can take it out.
Oh man, BC, you really...
Tempests are here.
I'm not gonna keep doing this. I'm gonna try and join the next one.
It's okay, I'm gonna help with subs soon. I think we're dead.
Commander under attack.
Yeah. The thing is, three guys should be enough to defend points.
I built a few PV before I went for the experimental.
There you go, that should help. A little bit.
Yeah, we're fuckers. boss on my side again, hitting me. Yeah, 400,000. Okay, it's dead. Tech 2 artillery kills those. Normal tech 2 artilleries. Yeah, normal ones. Negative, sorry. Have terminators in my base.
The left side's dead, all dead.
Yeah.
Dead.
So ukulele, in the future, if one player is pushing subs like crazy, the other one needs to fortify the sea and the land here. I mean, this whole peninsula. With turrets, so that anything that goes out gets killed. No. But stronger and stronger units come as the game goes on. So different types of units. Yeah, but there is a unit called Exterminator, which is much stronger than the Terminator. It's the same unit, only larger and stronger in hit points and in damage, for example.
And the Exterminator also has the death explosion radius of the Fire Beetle.
Yeah, bigger one than the normal Terminator. Well guys, it was fun. Yeah, that slowed us down so much, oh my god. I mean, Entropy would have many more turrets, would have like 2 or 3 persons more already. I wouldn't have to build so many turrets, and I can focus on scatters or on helping Navy. And Navy Ukulele, he would have many more turrets because he's half of his mass got killed by fucking air. Yeah, too bad, guys. Okay, maybe I rehost. I gotta check on my girlfriend. She's not feeling so well. So in 5 minutes, maybe I'm gonna see.
Okay.